belly behind St. George's. He's absolutely buried this outside. It's the wrong length, it's wrong everything, but the man is strong and he's linked into it and he knows it's gone. It has gone an absolute mile. What a delivery, what a shot. Umpire's already calling for the next balls.
That is probably one of the biggest sixes I've seen. It. Just look at Jacob Orr.
It's like an airliner taking off from the airport, which is only 5 minutes away. And that is not the stuffing, I think, out of Shane Bond. Yep, six. It should really be more than that.
Unbelievable strike by Justin Kemp. He's got 26 of 18 deliveries. Wow, he just held his position and swung it. And that has cleared the stand at the other end, almost into the flats. It's gone into the road, outside the grandstand. He's absolutely middled it.
Unbelievable. I mean, he's a big, big hitter. Anyway,
he's been threatening to do this for about 2 years, to get one right out the screws. He's been swinging for 2 years, and this is just literally the perfect kind of shot, isn't it? The bat speed that's gone into that, out the middle of the bat.
I think there's a great reverse angle coming up now. I mean, that obviously just proves he hit it in the middle of the bat, but there's one that's sort of coming in a minute from third slip. And you mentioned golf. I mean, it's like a McIlroy driver.
Well, it is, isn't it? Like a golf follow through, but you know, when you hit it into the stand, it's a big hit, but that has hit the roof and got
really tough chances. Chris Gow's now trying to reassert his dominance, particularly on Mark Gillespie. That's working. That is massive. It's huge. It's in someone's backyard, and if you don't want to throw it back, folks, don't. Get them to sign it later. It's downtown. It has gone miles. It would have gone through the old McKenzie stand. Doesn't he like hitting it's big sixes on this ground? Test match, we saw one on the roof here right above us. And this one here, into the backyard, and people, that is a huge hit. Yeah, don't give it back, folks. It's one for history, because it would have hit the new Graham Lowe stand if it had been there. And of course, it would have.
And he's after it. It was only a matter of time. Onto the roof and over the roof. Just had a feeling that it was only a matter of time, Sanjay. He's almost swung himself off.
Today, off late, he hasn't batted in this fashion. Now, what he knows is Andy Carrick knew that the ball was a bit too full, so he knew the compensation would be made with the length. So again, the master batsman reading the bowler's mind, all set to look for that short pitch delivery. And after a long, long time, I must say, I'm seeing Tendulkar bat like he used to, looking to hit the ball in the air. It's been a natural lofter of the ball, looking to pull. And he was looking to pull for a six at all times.
Have a look at this. Knew that Andy Carrick would adjust his length. He was there waiting for it. And I'm amazed that ball's come back. But it has.
That's a very, very big hit. Sweet, sweet. And out of the ground. That's a really big blow. Dangerous player. Akmal. Oh, nothing wrong with the option from Grant Elliott, but right in the slot, he would have preferred the length to be a little shorter. It's the off-cutter this time. And Akmal. All power.
It's the longest boundary on the ground. And I've been here a few times, Scotty, you have too. Very often you see them whistled out of the ground in that direction. That's a big hit when you consider where the pitch is on the block.
Yeah, I think it's bounced in the Maguire Rentals car park across the road there.
Need a car, Simon, do you?
Oh, no, it's property rentals, Ian. Oh, yeah, nothing to do with cars, mate. John and Vicky.
Okay.
Good people, though, must say. That looks like Ken Rutherford's truck, actually, as well.
I was going to say, as long as it's not Ian Smith's car.
Not again. Couldn't have that.
The Rapa Racing Club.
3 metres. Monster hit.
Has a little bit of focal or two. Only a couple of people have hit the ball onto the roof here at Seddon Park.
Hope for that. Wow! Would you believe it?
a shot. Unbelievable. This one has gone into orbit. Fantastic. The Super Kings have done it. The captain, 54 Donald, has risen to the occasion. And the Super Kings are through to the semi-finals. And they've gone crazy off the bench at the Chennai Super Kings, and rightly so. Only his second half century in IPL 3 for 2010. The captain has come good just at the right time. MS Dhoni, 54 from 29 deliveries.
I'll get the risk to leave it all behind. Fall in love.